shall rest upon him, a spirit of wisdom and of understanding, a spirit of counsel and of strength, a spirit of knowledge and fear of the Lord, and his delight shall be the fear of the Lord. Not by appearance shall he judge, nor by hearsay shall he decide, but he shall judge the court of justice, and decide a right for the lands of men. The word of the Lord.
Spirit, the expression of wisdom. And we were all given to drink of one spirit, the word of the Lord.
Thank you.